No, you're right. You're absolutely right.
Thank you, sir. I've owned up there horses for 3 years. What just happened was very indicative of how Sandy gets when she feels cornered or criticized. I have to respect his opinion about that. He says it's crap. It's crap. Why do it different?
You have a business that's you losing $20,000 a month. They just taught you one very valuable lesson there, that then people that you attack are paying your bills. You talk about failure, you're a big failure right now, and you're a failure because you don't change. It's like hitting your head on a wall. Now you've got to stop hitting your head. You've got to listen. Once you listen, I can fix it. You don't listen, you will lose your home.
I am ready to listen.
Take the jacket off. You shouldn't be wearing a chef's jacket. You're not being trained. This is where you start being a manager, a leader, and a restaurateur. Are you willing to listen to me?
I'm willing to listen to you.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
All right. I will teach you everything you need to know, okay?
Yeah.
But you've got to let me do my job. Sammy is a great human being. I truly believe that. But talk about difficult. She has to listen to me in order to move forward, both personally and for the restaurant standpoint.
I know the problem is me. I know that.
And I don't mean...